two-time All-Star, knocks down the bucket, 17-16.
He's got a great mid-range game. We know he can shoot the three ball, but his mid-range game is underrated as well. Drew Holiday and Anthony Davis, both those guys won that series against Portland a few years back when they were underdogs. There's Lonnie with another beautiful
look.
Well, Lonnie and DeMar, they think that style points are involved. Look at that one.
Middleton picks him up. Lonnie Walker in the paint, the floater for two, right on the face of Brook Lopez. Walker for three. Yeah, got it again. El Cuatro knocks down the deep one. Lonnie Walker feeling it. And Walker knocks down another three. 5.5 assists. He's their assist leader. And one of the things that Pop said he's noticed about him is Walker splits the cords again. And the Spurs back within one. White gives it up to Pirtle. Now Lonnie Walker off the bounce, no less. Dazzling move from Lonnie Walker, fifth best in the league. And they are 12 for 34 tonight, lead it by 10. Walker again, holy coyote. El Cuatro on fire.